Didn't have much luck then from box five. It copped a couple of checks, but it's a smart type, Kim's Choice. It's won 11 of its 29 starts with 9 minor placings. They're the top three in the market. So it's one from 6 and 7. I thought the 7, if it could get out, it would be a real big challenge and threat to the favourite. It ain't Lionel. And it ain't Lionel's at $2.70 as the first line are now being locked away. And now the evens go in. And they're all trapped. And we're just about set for race 4. This is the greyhounddata.com 5th grade heat over the 4:31. It ain't Lionel. Number 1's the favourite set. Away, it ain't Lionel, step quickly, fast out, far more bossy, and Kayla's Monaro, and shooting through was Kim's Choice, and Kim's Choice takes over down the back, puts 3 on it ain't Lionel, 2 lengths away, 3rd was Call Me Wisdom, We Own a Pearl was 4th, then far more bossy, Kayla's Monaro, and Hara's Hogan was last, Kim's Choice leads a length, it ain't Lionel's pushing up underneath of it, they battle it out down the straight, Kim's Choice, it ain't Lionel finishes best, poached ahead in front and wins, it ain't Lionel on the wire, beat Kim's Choice, 3rd, 8 lengths away was We Own a Pearl. Then we had after that was Far More Bossy, Call Me Wisdom, Kayla's Monaro, and Hara's Hogan was at the tail. Time was in 25 and 20.